Hello boys and girls, welcome back by a new video of me, SubGamerNL. For all you know, it's me. Today we are going to do a very different game than anything else that I did on my YouTube channel. So the game, you can probably see it already, it's The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. Not Afterbirth, Afterbirth Plus. But just after birth. Yeah. So just gonna start here. A little bit lag, I see. But yeah, let's make just do a yeah. Just going to do a new run. I just have only Isaac for now. Magdalene, Cain, Judas, Eve, Samson, Azazel, Lazarus, Eden, and Lilith. I just don't have them yet. And I just on normal mode. And I hope this is going to work. Oh. Oops. You may think, but what is this? Who's this character? Geen wol. I have just something to tell. I did something. And I'm not too proud of it. It's not a mod, I just have changed it. In a weird way, I think. I hope I can fix it. But this is the new Isaac. Made by myself. And I hope it's fine with the makers of the game. And it's really just some lag for you guys. I can tell it. But yeah, just going up further. Don't you worry, I have also lag here by myself. And I hope I can get all these flies go away. Because I see a very nice place where you can go to after I finish this room. So yeah, I've almost 2 weeks ago or so, maybe 3, I don't know, since my last video. I'm very sorry about it. But yeah, you have it sometimes. Sometimes you can just make a video and upload it right away, or then or maybe the game capturing isn't right, or it's too much lag, or whatever. And I'm back again. So yeah, just a little thing in my. It's a little bit better now. I just had some options. It wasn't right, like I said so. Yeah. So it's maybe just now or why the heck? Oh, I don't have any keys. That's right. So that one. Better. Ooh. Quench. I like it. Gimme. I'm fairly sure if I don't speak too much, because I don't have actually anything to say right now, because I'm busy with a damn it, because I'm busy with a boss, so I must be concentrated. And I don't like this baby. I just don't like it. Go away, baby. Oh no, it's not baby from FNAF SL. Oh, that was very close. Oh no. It's beautiful. And a key, latch key. Look. Oh, and two keys. That's nice. That's very nice. And there it goes. So sometimes you see the f oh. All right. Most of the hats I've made it by myself. The color scheme how I came up with, I don't know. I just thought a nice color scheme just for this person. We just wanted to call. It isn't named Yella. Because it's my real name, and I thought I want to make a mod for it. But it's not there yet, because it's for Afterbirth Plus, and I don't have it, so I can't really mod. Make a mod for it. So, now that's it for now. If I want, I can go there, but I don't want because I'm coming here. Well, I have a buddy, friends till the end, brother Bobby. I have a brother, yay! No, I'm kidding. I don't have a brother. There you go. The lag is a little bit going away, but it's also coming again, and I don't like that. For example, for now, it's the lag is there, but not really. No. Go. Go away, you bitches. Well, are they following my movements? No, they are not following my movements. That's new for me. Oh no. Ooh, what's this? Safety cap, don't swallow it. Okay. Ooh, another key. Maybe it comes. Oh no, it's Monstro. No. Wait, am I actually right about the name? No 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 no. I have killed you almost without taking hits. Come 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 come. It's not good. Yes! Now it's baby! And what am I getting from this one? Monster Tooth has appeared in the basement. Yes, but where? I want to know. Ooh. Damage up. And I've horns. Shall I do this? I don't like these monsters. Go away! Go away! Oh, yeah. No. But monster teeth, there's monster teeth. Teeth. Just no, that's I don't know which one is better. This safety cap or Charles Hart because or to its brothers. I'm almost thinking the heart is better, actually. I think the heart is better. So I'm taking the heart with me. I'm going back way to here. Because I have two keys, I can open this now. That wasn't my plan, but yeah. Because I just wanted to do this. Really? Ugh. So that's not it. I can go in there, but no, I'm going back again up here to here. Why? There has to be a way. So that means Going further down to the hole. But I must find a way to get the normal Isaac back. The normal Isaac picture. But I don't really know how. I really like the person actually. The color scheme. I just love it. Oh, flood caves, I hate this level. A freaking lag, you. No! So that's a dead end. It's just 7 minutes right now. I'm just 7 minutes busy. And nothing else. So going down. Damn it. A little bit of luck. Yes. 3 in 1. I'm happy with that. So that door is as opened. There's nothing there. I can go up, but I'm going down. Because first of all, I was already going down. Orbiting tears plus range up. Alright. So that works also. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Oh no, but it's just not one of my. One thing is for sure, I don't like the ball. I don't like this orbiting. That's one thing I just don't really like. But I've killed it. Yeah. And what may this be? Mom's Pulse, Rings plus Laka. That's not echt. I don't know if it's necessary to have. But that was that section. Oh no. Going around here. Ooh, bomb. No, not going here. That hurt. Ooh, key. I don't really like it. And it just straight tears. I really wish I had that. Oh, dead end again. Can I get rid of that freaking orbiting ball? And what isn't this going to do? Full health. It does something, but it doesn't know. Do I more damage or so? Or am I just No, I'm going for the mom's 2-0. Again? Oh, that's shitty. Not a normal door. Gelukkig is mijn range up, so yeah. Nice. So, stain. Little chubby. Don't swallow the fries. And why not? Potion shots. I'm going for poison shots. Maybe it's worth it. Or maybe not. But we see. But I've not died yet. It's like that this game is easier or something. I don't have any item for that. Phew. There was something. That's a little bit too quick, I think. So just watching. Sound effects. Sound effect lag. So that's beautiful. Going for the chest. Going down here. And I'm back here. Let's first see what's here. Oh! So, that's that one. Isaac versus Envy. Yeah, baby. So that's that one. One boss is already gone. Mini boss, I think we should call it. No. No. Teleports. Go. Huh. Look at that. Finally, something I can use for something. Oh. I was already fit. I was almost finished. That's not good. It's getting faster, the game, so I think it's almost 17 minutes, maybe longer. It's longer than 17 minutes, I can already tell. No. No. First going here, then here. Okay, that was the wall map, I think. So let's keep going. To the boss! Finally, that orbiting is finally gone. Oh, I just love it. No more orbiting, just controlling. Monstro, another. Whoa! I didn't know it could do that. Oof. Ooh. No. I don't want to die yet. No! No! Oh no! Did I read today I died? I was killed by this thing in some dark place. I leave all that I own to my cat Guppy. It was so. Oh no. 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 I don't like it. No. Nope. Not again. Oh, it was one of my best runs. Even if I played it for. How many? Times? 4 times or so? It was my 4th run of this game. But this time for YouTube. But yeah, thank you all for watching. I hope you guys liked it and love it. Also, the character is going to be Isaac again. It's not going to be some sort of bluish, grayish skin anymore. In the next video, it's just Isaac again. But thanks for watching, all of you. And I hope you like it. No. Like it, subscribe, and share it with your friends.